Welcome guys, welcome to the new vlog. So today we are here at Hyderabad, which is Kharatabad. So here a devotee of Ganesh, which is 70 feet tall, is placed in Kharatabad and known as Bada Ganesh. How tall it is. Kharatabad is not too far away from the main high-tech city of Hyderabad. It's also somewhere around 10-15 kilometers from the main Hyderabad city. You can see how beautiful that tall is. Lord Ganesh is last time it was around 62 feet, and this time I was reading that it went up to 70 feet because of the devotees have asked to increase the height. So this is the very first day of Ganesh Chaturthi 2024, and the idol is going to be there for the 11 days. After 11 days, it is going to be immersed in Husain Sagar Lake. Lord Ganesh is holding a golden bow in his hand. Beautiful to see. Idol of Lord Ganesh. People and devotees are came from far away places to just capture the Lord Ganesh. It's really a mesmerizing moment for everyone and every devotee. Since it is the very first day, so large audience came here. Just to have a view of Lord Ganesha. This is the 70 feet idol, guys, and really a movement for which people are waiting for more than a year. You have to wait for another year. So I hope that this idol they used to take for almost a year to create and design, and this is near the Kharatabad. This place is known famous only for the Bada Ganesh, and I got to know this morning and I thought that this is the correct time to have a video for this, and really a mesmerizing moment for every devotee who came here, who is just in the queue to just have a darshan of Lord Ganesh. And let me tell you, this is the best moment for every devotee to see the Lord Ganesha standing with the 70 feet lighted. See the crowd. Police officers are also taking pictures. We also have a lot of responsibility to handle a large queue, a large audience who actually came to have a have a notion of Lord Ganesh, the very first time, the very first day of the Ganesh Chaturthi. You can see the people are chanting Ganpati Bappa Moriya. Okay guys, so I'm closing my vlog here itself. So you can see the people are, there are a lot many people are here and they are asking to move on. So I'm closing my vlog here itself. Bye bye for now. Happy Ganesh Chaturthi. May Lord Ganesha bless their whole devotees.
Thank you.